way and you think there is no way I could wear that, well, yes, you can. Please welcome Carrie Marr. She is editorial consultant for Chatelaine Magazine. Taking a look at a lot of those great runway looks, but bringing it down to our level so we can rock this stuff out on the streets.
We're not going to let the polar vortex get us down. In the February issue of Chatelaine, we've got a great spring trend.
Love that.
And this first trend, which we're so excited about, the new neutral, we took our inspiration from the runway, French luxury house Hermès.
Beautiful.
Which is, you know, very refined, very sort of elegant lady. And we love this story, this sort of blushy, neutral, new pastel palette. And what we really love about it is that it's a pastel for a lady who wants to be pretty but not sweet. You know, as a grown woman, you don't necessarily want to be wearing bubblegum pink and, you know, the mint greens. So this is very sophisticated take on pastels.
It's got a bit of edge to it. It's got a sophistication to it that, let's say, neon pink does not have.
Correct.
Right?
Correct. It is very sophisticated. And you can either wear it monochromatic, this great lace tank from Old Navy mixed with a peachy jean from Gap. Love a pastel jean.
Mm-hmm.
Or mix it up, tone on tone. You've got a great peach silk top with a really crisp linen bottom from Gap. So you can kind of mix it up. You don't have to go monochromatic with it. You can take it all the way to neutral. It looks great with a tan or a darker skin. Really, if you're super, super pale, not so much.
Wait, maybe till late July.
Exactly, exactly.
A little bit of color going on.
Exactly.
Perhaps.
But it looks great on darker skins.
Okay, I want to talk a little bit about the silhouette. Happy to see this
boxy
is still here. So we've got the boxiness going on.
Exactly.
And pants, ladies, let's celebrate.
Yes.
There is nothing skinny jean about this look.
Nope.
We're going for wider legs now.
Absolutely.
And that's going to be continued throughout spring and summer, and I love it.
And it's a more sophisticated look.
It is. I like that. Okay,
it's
so
great.
Let's go over to another.
Let's do it.
Great fashion inspiration that we've been seeing.
And clearly you and I are enjoying this trend today.
We're all about the black and white. It never goes out of style, really.
Exactly. We love this. It's such a classic for spring. It's so crisp. And we took our inspiration for this look from Michael Kors, who is classic American sportswear, but always with sort of a touch of sexiness.
Yes.
And the great thing about this is it's a great investment trend, because it all goes together. So you can go ahead and, you know, maybe spend a little more and not feel like, oh, next season I'm gonna have buyer's remorse.
Yeah.
So then what's sort of new about black and white this spring is that pieces have black and white, and all the thought is done for you. So I love this little cocktail dress from Banana.
So this is one piece.
It's a one piece.
That is cute.
Again, not skin tight. It's
yeah.
like a little loose. It's gonna skim the body rather than hug the body.
Yeah, I love that.
Love these from Banana. It's black and white in one trend. That's a big trend this spring. You're gonna see that everywhere.
Love the tuxedo look.
Exactly.
I think that looks so refined on a woman with a blazer. That looks amazing, and this is so cute.
If you're gonna do one of these black and white in one piece, pair it with a black top or a white top.
Yeah.
Right? If you're gonna go mix it up. And then the great accessories where you get black and white.
Oh,
and
that's nice. I thought it was actually two purses together.
Exactly.
Okay, so these things, you can put a little bit more money in.
That's
you're
right.
not gonna lose your money because black and white is gonna be in forever. These are all classic silhouettes. They're all gonna come back again and again. That
great
one
wardrobe
I absolutely
builder.
Love. Very nice. Okay, let's look at another
last trend.
Another inspiration here, which is looking a little bit more casual. I like it.
This is definitely your weekend look for the spring. We took our inspiration from Ralph Lauren, whose genius is really for taking that sort of outdoorsy lifestyle, but making it stylish.
Right.
What you don't want to do with this new sort of urban utilitarian look is wear too much of it in a single outfit.
Right.
Because you're a grown woman, you're not going to summer camp.
And you're not going on a safari.
No. I mean, if you are, great, go to town. But if you are just going to the mall, you want to pair, you know, like a great skirt with a belt, with a blouse with epaulettes.
That's
the perfect way to do safari.
Very nice. Oh, is this a jumper, a romper here?
Exactly. Great weekend look for when things warm up, or you could wear that with tights under until it does.
Love that.
And then mix it with a bit of white, a bit of denim, so that you're not too heavy.
Mm-hmm.
Love this cargo jacket over a jean. Of course, you got to have some cargo pants, but again, they're chinos, so it's not that heavy, stiff cargo pant that you remember.
A lot of this says weekend mom to me, which is why it speaks to me.
Yes.
But also, this can do it in the workplace.
Absolutely, and you're going to want to wear a heel.
Yeah.
And some lipstick, because you know it can be a very casual look, but to elevate it, keep a heel on and put on that red lipstick.
Very nice. I love the inspiration, and it's stuff we can all do.
Exactly.
Thank you, Carrie.